Yes, and Denver.
I have some breaking news at 6, and we have learned the names of the two people killed in yesterday's plane crash near Lone Tree. 73-year-old Antenor Velazco and 65-year-old Kathleen Velazco have been identified. They are both from Georgia. That plane went down yesterday afternoon in Douglas County near Ridgegate Parkway. A dog also died.
All right, we are on weather alert still for the